guys, do we really have to go there with turn-ons and turn-offs and sex? Okay, we'll go there. Well, my first turn-on, a light-skinned guy. I don't know what it is. I guess it's the opposites attract thing, but I really enjoy a light-skinned brother. I'll even go as far to say white men are a turn-on for me. Glasses. I don't know why. I think it's just a intelligent look thing, or maybe I just have a thing for nerdy guys. I don't know. I used to have a thing for guys with braces until I kissed a guy with braces. Get it together. I enjoy a guy that can show compassion, that he cares about other people. It really does something to me. Men with long hair, be it braids or curls or dreadlocks or whatever, I just like long hair. I don't know what that's about, but I never pull it. I just like long hair. I don't pull people's hair, but I do enjoy long hair. What is up with the pulling of the hair? Why do y'all like that? Comment below. Another thing that turns me on about a man is just the guy that enjoys the simple things in life. The fact that the sun is rising is beautiful to him. You know what I'm saying? That type of thing. Oh, look who painted this mural. It's the five fingers, but it's awesome. You know, and take a picture of it. Just, I don't know, because I'm a simple guy too. Give me a cookie and put me in the corner and I'm fine.
Wait a minute.
Number one turn off in a guy is a cocky motherfucker. If you have the biggest ego that I've ever seen in the world, Kanye West, we cannot talk. Okay? Leave me alone.
Wait a minute. Motherfucker.
Immaturity. Is there even more to say on that?
Wait a minute. Motherfucker.
I cannot stand a pessimistic person because I'm one of the most optimistic people I know. I'm always looking forward to tomorrow and what tomorrow has in store. And if you are constantly dragging my day down, we have a problem.
Wait a minute, motherfucker!
There is nothing worse than a closed-minded individual who is stuck on their own ways. You can't even think about my point of view or my perspective on the subject matter. Are you serious? It's just your way and that's it? Alright, keep that.
Wait a minute, motherfucker!
And my last turn off, I know it's weird, but, okay, singers. Singers, I used to love singers, a man that could sing. That's something to me, and I know some of y'all know what I'm talking about. But a man that can sing, I find, likes to sing all the time. All the time. Getting up in the morning, he wants to sing. Getting in the shower, he wants to sing. Getting out of the shower, he's still singing the same song. Oh, my God. I can't do it. I've tried dating singers, and they really always sing. They're really always singing. I'm sorry. Phoebe thought she felt the need to scratch me all of a sudden. Good morning.
Look, I'ma start right off, lights off. Tell your boss you won't need a night off. This is something you've been trying to fight off. No, you ain't about to pull them tights off. No, you didn't just take your top off. Uh-oh, it's about to pop off. Hop off, drop on. Head moving, baby, get her wop on.
Want you to turn the lights off,